Hey guys!
Hey!
Hey!
Welcome back to Binding of Isaac. So, like we said last time, we unlocked Maggie, and now for the first time we're playing with Maggie.
And we got pretty far.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are back in the depths. We have a lot of health.
We are a tiny Maggie.
You can check the trap room!
Okay.
Just check it. You don't have to take it. You don't need to take that stuff. Even though I would, but maybe we can get a teleport card later.
But you are full health right now. Ah, come on.
Yeah, you got a gaper, friend.
Oh, okay.
He rammed his
head
into
him. I was like, did
him.
I kill it?
No, look, no, please.
Remember that you have can shoot at the bomb to push it away with your tears.
You have can shoot?
You have can shoot.
Ah!
Not can shoot! My mother had that!
Okay, so when you see enemies with the heads of the enemies that are normally headless, bodiless, you know, floating heads, that means they're like... They can throw them.
Do you think
like
my brain works that fast?
Well, see, it's based on instinct, you know?
Yeah.
I remember what these guys look like because I always feared them.
Let's just say, on the depths, there are no more gapers. They are only the ones that fling their heads.
Oh, that's my friend.
Yeah.
So...
I like you.
Down here, always expect the enemies to fling their heads, okay? If they are normal sized guys.
Yeah, when they're fatties, they're just fat, and when they're like whatever.
You did a great job, friend!
Yeah.
Where did that guy come from?
From above.
Yeah, you have to listen for the hopper sounds. You
which
don't.
Which I totally can, when we all talk.
You don't have to listen for them jumping because you can't differentiate, but you have to know that there are hoppers in the room, so you have to keep moving.
Hopper was the main villain in A Bug's Life.
Use your heart thingy stuff.
The bottom one.
Yum yum.
Okay, that's a heart charge, but we don't need it right now.
Yeah.
We can just look at it as a heart if we need it.
Okay.
Alright, we could blow stuff
leg
up.
Bonus.
Why do they shoot so much?
Because they're...
Yeah, if you are in line of sight, they keep shooting.
That's what they do.
Most of the times you fought them in rooms where there were rocks, and then you move behind the rocks and they stopped shooting.
Okay, there's a heart.
Baddies.
They're so cute.
Don't kill him, my friend!
I almost got it.
He's so nice.
Yes.
Do we want to
and
give him a name?
Hearts keep spawning.
Do you want to give the wizard a nickname?
I don't know, Wizzy.
He's the wizard heavy.
I'm pretty sure Wizzy's about to die.
He'll come back eventually. Yeah.
Just because your friend died and you got a new one doesn't mean it's the same person.
And it does!
You know, like, your bunny dies and your parents get a new bunny. It's like, it's him!
Yay! He just ran away!
Okay, now you can think about getting the trap room because you have full head and
And there's a lot of hearts lying around.
And you have a charge warrior. Yeah, I'm hard.
Mask of Infamy.
Should I get it?
Yeah, it gives you a chance to take damage every time you take damage.
In Isaac, there's always a chance to take damage. Don't worry.
TNT doesn't drop anything.
But so it drops joy.
This one sparks joy. Mm. So,
and
go to trap room?
Yeah.
Oh, this is not...
It's cute. Look like a redead.
You can use the mirror to take the mask away.
But
to
I
take
might
the pain away.
Become green again.
Guess what? You can use the.
You can keep using it until you are ungreened and unmasked.
Is this the plot of Wicked?
Yeah. No, it's.
Don't get
it's actually
get,
the
don't
mask.
Don't get sucked in. Oh yeah.
There you are. Now you just have snot. Now you're green. Now you're snot. You have to have snot or hide your face.
You can go from the side, right?
And bro, can you... Come here.
Why?
Because...
So I can see myself.
He's coming. Okay, go!
This is nice. yeah. Each red chest has a chance for a guppy item, so...
Should I open them all at once?
I would. Wait.
There's a chance for troll bombs, so I wouldn't.
Okay, only open one, sorry.
I do most of the time, but I wouldn't recommend it.
That's probably why I recommend it, because that's what I always see you do. Okay, where are the bosses?
Okay, it was just spiders.
It's nothing.
It's nothing!
If Wheezy dies because of you, then I'm gonna be angry.
Wheezy will come back. He always does. Okay, Wheezy, you could start aiming.
He's trying, but he's pretty slow.
And these guys are stupid.
We deserve
You could use your ball of bandages to attack shielded guys.
Oh, look up behind you, Wheezy!
I don't think these do contact damage.
Oh, cool. They do damage.
No, to Wheezy.
Okay.
Wheezy only takes contact damage from enemies that try to chase you. Okay. Or that try to touch you.
You can run a yell, right?
Yeah. Okay.
But don't quote me on that. It's just
a theory.
A theory.
Okay, so we proceed.
You could check the shop for an item on sale, but you don't have enough money.
Where is this shop?
Was like we had a compass because of the mushroom for a second. It's two to the left of the boss. Like two more rooms to the left.
Did you fight the boss yet? No.
Like in this direction?
No, there's a big room.
Oh, then it's not.
No. The shop would be next to the big room.
Okay.
I saw it in that direction.
Should I go into the big room?
Yeah, because the shop's there.
But there's only a chance that you can buy anything because it would need to be on sale.
Well, let's just try.
I'm full on health. Let's just fight the boss.
Yeah.
Okay. But I would still.
And we have Wit for the boss.
It's Loki.
Yeah, I know.
Watch out for this. Oh, it's a small room again. Nice, Riz has full range in the small room. And it's a speed up, which is nice for Maggie.
I'd say check out the shop because you know why. What are you gonna
get? I mean, at point, yeah, sure.
What would you lose? Except
you could find Greed, and Greed gives you money for the next shop.
Is there gonna be next shop? Oh, it's shit trapped.
It's way nicer than a room full of Wizzes.
Maybe you can get, like, Wizzy to aim at this shit?
Yeah, I would attack it from above and attack the poop. Because he keeps spawning little poops.
Oh yeah, that's stupid.
Wait, let's find Wheezy first.
Yeah, where is he?
Where is Wheezy?
Wheezy!
His pathfinding doesn't work because there's no direct path to the enemy, so you have to break open the poop. And now Wheezy should start moving now.
Wheezy has been deployed. But he's slow.
There he comes! Oh lord, he's coming!
Yay!
Oh, don't go directly into the shithole. Please, don't put yourself in danger.
That open the other poop, then he has more room to move.
Oh, he died!
Wheezy, no! I will never forgive you crap heads for that.
Wheezy, no! He died to perfect death, I guess.
He died doing the things he loved.
Shooting things. And walking.
Okay, last one.
Walking very slowly towards danger.
That was the wrong button.
Okay.
I wanted to use it.
Okay.
She didn't want to use the heart.
Okay. Oh, shop time. Yeah, that's what we're
shop time. No.
It's better make Withy's death worth it.
It's a key.
We don't need what to keep. I would take the tarot card.
Yeah, that's good.
It's the magician. It's homing tears for our room.
Do you want to use the yam heart because it's fully charged? Oh, do you want to save it for the boss in case you take it?
We already took down the boss.
Yeah, but yeah, there's hearts right here, so.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Good. You got the smarts.
I was the smart.
I got the smarts.
Like 5 smarties.
Okay. Debs, this. Wait. Check the map because now we have the compass. And if you go to the next room, we don't have the compass anymore. So the treasure and the item should be upwards and then curve around. Okay. Probably.
Did you say the item and the
should
treasure?
Should I go to the arcade first?
Okay, if you want.
I think you said the item and the treasure. You!
You did this to me!
What?
killing my friends.
I can't see that by looking at you.
I look.
That's like a very sad face. Like,
I was about to say, it just looks very sad.
Doggo walker.
Dog noises. Okay. I was about to say, if you find a blood bank, you could use it a lot because you are Maggie.
I'm not sure, can you actually hear him when he walks around with his doggy paws?
If you don't like the vending machines, you can blow them up.
I hate them!
I'm gonna...
You can also blow up the mirror. The mirror always gives you random drugs.
I'm gonna use a bomb and then...
Yeah, you have a lot of keys, so it's probably worth it.
Go, go, go! But don't... Oh, ooh,
it's Hagelhaas. It destroys every rock in a room.
So I'm gonna keep that... What does the magician do again?
Homing shots for a room.
A charm frowning gaper appears.
Yeah, he's probably gonna get blown up.
Sit down.
Okay. You could use the Hagelhaas here to get all the skulls, which have a chance for blackouts.
He just wants to be pet.
But you could wait for a room with even more skulls.
Yeah, I'd say wait till you've seen the entire floor. Just to make
I could
sure.
go to the big room down there.
Yeah, but there's a big room over here.
So many fans.
Yeah, even more skulls here. There's probably egg skulls here.
The noises.
I was about to say, rah, rah,
snort. And then you like hack up boogers at them like.
What the fuck?
That's disgusting.
Yeah, these bloody like, corpses are like, ew, I don't like that.
It's a, ew, geez, show some decency.
Speaking in German to the dog because he only speaks German.
Oh no, the dog only speaks German.
He just wants to be pet, you know? Maybe he heard how we were talking about somewhere else, like Vizzy, like, he's such a good boy, and he's like, wait, I'm
the only good boy here.
Yeah, there's 8 in here.
That's the one I had 6.
Are you keeping, like, notes of the skulls, like, well, this one has this many, so the optimal...
This is also 8, but the spikes are in the array, so it should
and
be
these,
harder to reach.
And goblins with eyes, so they're even stronger.
Use your heart.
Can they shut up, please?
Yeah,
they're not dead yet because... Oh.
Yeah, he keeps getting killed by the booger every time he stands up. Oh, watch out. You're at 1 health. I would go to the other room for the skulls because the spikes are in the rain.
You left all the hearts in the other floor.
I forgot that there was this spike room.
Okay, so...
you can blow
leave
up...
If the skulls come to life.
Blackheart.
I heard a heart. So if you leave, he'll disappear.
Like,
and then I'll pick up my tarot card.
Yeah. And you could, like, blow up all the vending machines. Yeah.
Should I?
Yeah, I would first of all go to the treasure room because you're so close.
Okay.
So close.
It should be any of these.
Any minute now!
Yeah, we saw it over there.
I remember that there's, like, spikes at some point.
Here.
Remember, there will be spikes somewhere.
You got better at not.
Should
panicking.
I go up or down? It was pretty far up, I think.
Yeah,
I think
it's up. Nice.
Oh no, mom's hands.
Yeah, it's a skeleton hand in this room.
Oh, that means rocks.
Thanks for telling me.
I was in the process of telling.
Everybody hates these rocks because they are so hard to dodge. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, that's nice. It gives you blue spiders at random intervals.
It's Mom's wig.
Oh,
Mom's
nice.
Mom's contact has appeared in the basement.
You now are Mom.
Yes, Mother?
You transformed into Mom because you got 3 Mom-related items.
Oh, that's why you got the knife.
Yeah,
no?
you got Mom's knife. You can't aim it. It just follows you. But if somebody... pokes it, he takes a lot of damage.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is that's why we got Mom's contact, because we transformed to Mom.
Yeah, Mom's contact is for reaching...
So it's like you killed Hand, it's like, now I'm the Mom. Maggie's gonna play fair anymore.
You should check the...
That's your friend.
You should check the shop.
Where was it?
It was next to the treasure room.
I didn't see it. But I'm not good at seeing.
Especially because you're so small, so your eyes are tiny.
You are right.
Yeah, you see.
Of course.
Gnomes?
Yeah, there is. You know, it's hard to see.
I was very distracted by mom.
It's another tarot card, and you can get a battery for a heart.
And the doors are always like gray, so they look exactly like the walls.
Oh, the sun is very nice. The sun completely heals you, kills every normal enemy on the room,
and reveals the map.
And reveals the map.
I knew it.
It's the best card in the game.
So I should keep this for next room.
I would keep it until you have one health left, so because it heals you completely.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Do you remember where the boss was?
I thought it was downwards from the beginning, but it actually loops around over here.
There it is. I mean, first there's like Larry's, but what do they matter? They don't. They just shoot.
Your knife does so much damage that if an enemy runs towards you, he dies before he touches you.
Yeah, but
only if he approaches me from technically behind.
Don't look! Don't turn around! That's what I want. Okay, boss time. Who is it?
Don't forget, it's mom. Oh. Don't forget. After mom stomps, her foot doesn't do any more damage from touching, and you can ram your ball, pink ball, into it.
Also, like a mom's wig, like this means mom probably has like this hair color, right? Like orange. But for some reason, I always pictured mom as blonde. Maybe because
like
Maggie. Because Maggie's blonde.
Yeah,
I guess both of them are wearing wigs, so it doesn't matter, you know?
Okay. Be ready to use the sun after you take damage.
Which button?
This.
She's on the right.
Okay, good.
Isaac!
Yes, mom?
Where the hell are you?
Use the sun.
That was...
Oh, I forgot we had this.
Yeah, but now we can't heal using the sun.
Well, it's better than being dead.
Better.
Better.
We also can't healed using Yum Heart anymore.
Now we're not Maggie anymore.
We're not mom, we're not Maggie, we're just...
Who is this?
Anyway, you can still use the sun on the next floor to get the map, or use it here to get a lot of damage done.
Oh yeah, it tried to damage us. Then probably use it when mom cards are on screen, right?
Yeah, like 2 or 3.
Bitch baby come out of there.
He doesn't do anything, okay. So just leave him. He doesn't cover any enemies.
Did you call him bitch baby?
Did you only catch on to that?
For some reason, I thought you meant us. And I was like, sorry.
Just the sun.
The sun.
Okay.
It did do what we wanted it to do.
I thought maybe it gives you 3 blue hearts. But that was just the theory.
It's just hopeful thinking.
Of course, mom parts also gotta retreat every time, so like you can't stick the boogers on them.
Yeah, that's a big. That was a big bonus of our run, which we can't use here.
I'm afraid to say anything. I knew this would happen if I said something!
Comes through the door. Hey, are you doing something? Big eye. Okay. I have to say that we didn't get any HP ups in the entire run.
I guess it was a punishment for picking Maggie. But I don't know, how did you like her? I like her a lot because much health is happy time for me.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, I like it too.
You can take more risks with spikes and stuff.
Yeah. I'm definitely. Think
such as spikes at the door of some sort of trap room.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't know.
I wouldn't know.
So yeah, I'm definitely gonna play her again next time, but I think this is gonna be it for this episode.
It's a little short, but we did an entire run and half of it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's it's a bit late to start another one. And also, the dog is getting uneasy.
Yeah, why are they talking to this weird machine and not me?
If only Riz...
The beautiful dog.
If only Rizzy would have been there for the mom fight.
Yeah. We've sat in this room for hours and you pay no attention to me. Alright. So, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.